Look at those snowflakes coming down, and more importantly, look at the roadways. They are becoming more and more covered as we go through this morning. We're going to continue to give you many different live looks outside. This is Britain and Eastern right outside our back door here at the station. Roadways covered all over the place.
Yeah, and just as we've seen throughout the morning, the snow, it's piling up. It's changing as we go, and so, you know, we have a lot of crews out there.
Yeah, and starting to see more problems on the roadways as we see more people getting out on them. So let's go to one of our crews here, Weekend Morning Anchor JiaoJiao Shen.
Yeah, and JiaoJiao, we understand that there's a stuck semi there in Norman where you're at.
Yeah, if you look at our picture here, you can see this semi is pretty much just stretched across Porter Avenue. This is near Frank, right in front of a drive-in. I'm guessing that's a Sonic, but I can't quite tell. Yeah, it's a Sonic. It looked like it was coming out of the Sonic drive-thru, and it just got stuck when it was trying to make that turn. There's a wrecker on the scene right now who is trying to get it out. They had a shovel a little earlier. It looks like just the front tires of the semi got stuck in one of those deep snow drifts. And so, you know, like last time, last Tuesday, when we saw that wind blowing around causing these deep snow drifts, well, today what we're dealing with is the winds may not be as strong, but we've already got some snow already on the ground from the last storm that hasn't melted yet. And so now we've got new snow on top of that, and that's causing some of those drifts to be a little bit deeper than they would if we didn't have any snow on the ground and we're just getting what we're getting right now. So understand that there are drifts out there and you're still getting stuck. I mean, this is a semi that was just trying to make a turn on Porter Avenue and got stuck in a snow drift, and now it's blocking the entire road. And so if you're headed down here in Norman, which obviously when we were driving through looked a bit like a ghost town, not a lot of people out this early in the morning, know that you're going to Porter Avenue here at Frank Street is going to be blocked both directions for a while as the wrecker tries to pull this semi out. And so just something to keep in mind, you know, again, those drifts can be deep in some areas and it can be a bit deceiving and you just don't know. So you just want to take it slow this morning and, you know, just plan yourself some extra time to get to wherever you need to go if you do need to get out this morning. Matt and Anita.